The Main Street Bridge in Green Bay got stuck for a short time tonight. Green Bay police say it went up and down fine, but wouldn't lock in position. So they closed it off to traffic for just under an hour until they were sure it was good. Last month, the Mason Street Bridge was stuck for 2 weeks in the upright position until the parts could be replaced. State lawmakers have been talking recently about funding preemptive repairs to the Main Street Bridge, which is back open tonight.